burn. I don't have to prove a damn thing to you. I am the Juggalo Skin. And the fact that you haven't emailed me those papers burn. It means you're a pussy. It means you're fucking scared to fight me. Well, burn. Those papers that you've been sending to me. Why don't you crumple them up in a big ball? You know, get that ball nice and tight. Till it's snug. You know, as snug as your dad's cock in your ass was. Yeah, you are great, Burn. You love how your daddy, brought himself home to ya. And ever since that day, Burn, you thought it was natural to do the same thing to little children. You sick fuck. Pedophiles like you can never be juggalos. Burn. You will call yourself Juggalo no longer. You have disgraced our name by raising little children and leading our kids astray with your little hocus pocus fairy tale book. Burn, but I'm done with you. You are gonna wish you had never crossed the Juggalo Skin. That's a lot of ideas, but what he's gonna do to you, Burn? But I would rather show you, Burn, than tell you. Awesome. The Juggalo Skin loves the new world. The place to look like. Don't think that I'm gonna stop just because you need medical attention. Hell, I'll keep beating on you even after you die. Oh, Bob, you don't know the Juggalo Skin is very merciless. I am a ruthless man. I do very bad things to little Jaffa homes like you. But you're not ready for me, Burn. Burn! Before you shove that ball of paper up your candy ass, I need you to send it to me at MNLLegalTeam2.com. I'm sorry, boss mate, I'm just so hyped up about how bad I'm gonna hurt you, Burn. MNLLegalTeam2 at yahoo.com. Oh.